I had us pretty good way through here. Let's see if I can remember how I did. I screwed that last nut. We hit this right, we'll get this strike. You can hit that close to the bottom on that far right stack. It'll push harder to the left when it comes off of it. You can trust me on that. Be dang. You believe that crap, man? Come on, dude. One dead burn pebble. Now get out of the way. Hopefully that won't mess your bird order up too bad, guys. I got in a hurry there. I was trying to shoot the old Melody quick enough to get her back there. Maybe it'll keep the same bird order. Now if you can hit about right in there somewhere. Don't you look at that. Come on, man. Y'all killing me. Thank God. I'm going to try to hit a little higher here. Take that dude out. Golly, I'm telling you, man, if I was playing horseshoes, I'd be all right with it. Now, there's an auto fall right here. That whole sack will fall. I'm going to try to get all my damage for bomb if I can. I don't miss it. That might have straightened him up right there. Yeah, we might get him. But either way, if you don't shoot bomb, you won't get the damage for it unless you throw a bird away and rewind. You see what I'm saying? Now I was thinking, if we can hit this first stack good enough with a spitball there to push it down on that one, we'll be pretty good shape. That room right there has turned to ice for me almost every time. So if you can get that first stack down on that bottom middle one, you'll get that strike. Daggum. Some gun didn't work. Yep. That's where it messed me up right there. Where I missed that strike a couple times. To begin with. Some gun. I just flat out missed that. That stinks. I had a good run going there, boys, and I screwed it up. Yep. Well. Let's just go for the birdie. Man. You'll be able to follow that all the way up to that Leonard strike. With them two shuffles there I made, that probably screwed us up on your bird order. I gotta go to work here in a few minutes. I got a late funeral today, but if I get a chance to, I'll make us another one. Try not to screw up so many times. Well, it'd be risky with old Matilda, won't it? I know Big Red will take them out. Trying to save Bubbles there. You'll see why right here in a minute. That burns stone every time. That's why I was trying to save him right here. I'm gonna try this. I don't know if it'll work or not. It'll be hard to get him over in that flower. Golly, stressed me out. I can hit this right, we should be good. Take that old dynamite out on that first stack there. I should get you in there pretty good. That neat old melody right here, don't I? Well, old Big Red probably hang up right there, but we'll be taking a chance on it with Stella and Matilda. What do you think? There's too much rock right there, boys. It'll hold him up, I bet you anything. Ah, heck, let's try it. You only live once. I kind of figured that. Gotta put old Slick Willie in there. Oh, don't you look at that. That son of a gun didn't even scratch that. Come on, man.